Hello everybody, how is everybody doing? I know my face is like, that's because of the light, but how is, what is cryotic? I don't even know what that is. Available in your codex. But how is everybody doing today? Yeah, I can't really do anything about that, but oh well. I know around here, where is it? Yeah, around here the green screen is missing. Hey, it's my dog. I'm not exactly sure if you're a dog, but you're a cool bro, I think. Before I do that though, it's fine. I was thinking of doing like chroma key stuff, but I don't feel like it. It's fine. So we are progressing through. Oh, actually, is it ready to build? No. In progress. Are you serious? It's still one day. Rhino is one day. You don't need to thank me. Who is after Rhino? I'm not sure. I'll just say easy warframes to farm. Rhino and Meg and Valkyrie. Jupiter bosses? Valkyrie is a Jupiter. Warframe. Valkyrie. What boss? Valkyrie. Nearly guarantees it. Okay. So do I have to farm the Valkyr or Jupiter boss? And is there a Valkyr Prime? Valkyr Prime. Is she in the vault? I don't see her being in a vault, so I'm not sure. And yeah, it's not a like. The light on that lamp is weird, but oh right. I need to keep doing the freaking thing with the thing. Okay. The only one that worked is that. No primary. We'll see how this goes. What's an easy one we can do? Rescue? Exterminate? Since there's already a squad, that should be easy to do. Okay. My hand is see-through. What is happening? What? Oh no. I can't. Where am I? What is that? That's I don't know what that is. I can't see anything, man. Oh my god. Why does it have to be underwater? How did he go? Okay. Wait, oh, I got turned around. God. I'm just gonna revive. Don't really need the affinity. Just trying to get through the mission. Thank you. Where am I? What the hell? Let's see. God damn, finally. Why is it like fire? Please tell me that counter. It did, and I'm never gonna do that again. Jesus. Oh, I should have read the sub. Yeah, submersible. Nope. Nope. Should I do a deep? Oh, it's gonna be hard. I don't know how he fell down. Who is that? Chroma Rhino. Oh, must be Rhino.
Another job well executed.
Another job well executed. Ooh. All right, we're done with that. Hopefully. The Limbo Theorem quest. Oh god. Oh god. I'm gonna do that. And I'm gonna do that. Max, max, max. It's fine. Ancient. Second dream. Neptune. Faction. Oh shit, I need to look at faction. Alright. Did I? Oh. That was weird. Okay, so one of like, this moment is so hype in like Warframe. It's freaking crazy. Okay, listen to this, guys. There we go. So hype. What is that gamma? What?
Tenno, your codex has been updated with a new quest.
Gamma. Oh, gamma curve. I know. Chroma chassis. Do I already have the chroma chest? Neptune. Where does Neptune meet? Pluto. So I have chroma neuroptics, chroma chassis. How many other chroma special spectral scream? Oh no, I wanna see what I need to make. All right, guess I can't buy the blueprint. Oh. The second dream, guys, the second dream is here. No. Are you like done? Or do I need to do the... Oh well.
Stand by while I analyze the intelligence profiles of the Grineer.
Is this a
error? Not a number. Did the operator enjoy this witticism?
Steel Meridian. Led by a battle hardened Grineer deserted the Steel Meridian. Arbiters of Hexes. The dogmatic arbiters. Generous warrior mythology and like a vast conscious watching with the view. Oh, this is like the Illuminati. I don't know, it kinda seemed like it. Mission the peering. Red whale. I'll do this.
Parent sequence reject the corpus doctrine that conflict is opportunity. We see the numbers differently. A shared prosperity can bring a shared peace.
New Loka believes that true humanity is the only path to cleanse ourselves of this suffering.
The old ways speak of a cleansing fire. We of the Red Veil must burn away this corruption to begin anew.
You are curious. So am I. Cephalon Suda could help you unfold this strange map of existence.
Enemy of... Wow!
The Arbiters of Hexus seek truth through trial and discipline. The Tenno will surpass their former masters.
Okay.
This war's chewing up the weak and the innocent. No one stands up for them but Steel Meridian.
So the Hexus, or just the Hexus for now. What is offerings? Quest to not.
Verge of a new truth.
Oberlin has a request to sacrifice from me to only for. Sure. Why not? You have earned the first job.
You honor us, Tenno.
Alright guys, it's time for the second dream. It can be only started with the codex, that's the first time I've seen that. The sentient seeks to destroy the Tenno. Why is the chat there?
Who destroyed the Orokin? Your way of life. Who do you hunt, Shadow, to cleanse your despair in their blood?
Tendo!
Oh.
Their heads, yet they rise again. Someone has hidden the Tenno essence, their truth, from you.
Lotus!
I know where she hides the Tenno heart. A womb in the sky, forbidden to my kind, but where you will take me. Sentient destroyer of worlds. By your hand, expose their heart. By my edge, cleave it beating from its nest.
Okay, that's okay.
The sentient Hunhao has grown strong again, and his thoughts have invaded my own. Worse still, he has enlisted the Stalker to find the reservoir, a weak point of all Tenno. A place I hid long ago. I fear the Stalker is on the cusp of finding this place. Do not let this happen.
Frame of Thrones, wow, that name.
The Grineer's excavations have disturbed Hunhao's tomb. They've awakened something evil, bent on Tenno destruction. Infiltrate the Grineer systems to find out what they know. It may lead us to the Stalker. The Grineer expedition has uncovered pieces of Hunhao, fragments of his body. For Hunhao, every part of him is connected to his singular mind. Is this how he's invading my mind? You've been seen. The target console is nearby. If you trigger the alarms now, the enemy will start destroying data.
Oh god.
Data destruction is imminent. You need to hurry.
On my best. Crap. How do I I get up there?
This data vault has already been raided. The data is damaged, but there could be a message here. I need another data sample to piece it together.
The Tenno Hive has corrupted your precepts. With love, I will destroy them and make you right again.
Okay.
You will never find them, Hun Hao.
But I see your mind. I already have found them. You owe me their lives.
That's what I was looking for. I can decode the rest of the message. This is bizarre. It's for me. I need a moment to contact this person. Get to extraction.
Oh God.
Hun Hao is listening. I will be discreet. The message you uncovered was an offer to help us. I do not trust the person who wrote it, but we are out of options.
I'm so tired. Oh.
Are you surprised? Why? You know I've always had my ear to the kennel. Those dogs don't have a clue what kind of bone they've dug up. But I do. Shall I show you? Don't worry. You can trust me this time. Has been slightly, what, combative? But genocidal invaders from the other system make strange bedfellows, wouldn't you say? The sentient Hun Hao, nightmare of the Oregon, boogeyman to the corpus. That thing must have your Lotus in quite a panic for her to be working with the likes of me. So this stalker seems like he's made quite a powerful friend, hasn't he? I wonder what's under that scary, smoky exterior. A heart of gold, perhaps.
You're on the sensors now. You've been detected.
Hmm. tell you where it is, but what fun would that be? So keep your eyes peeled, if you have eyes, that is. Warmer, colder. That's it. You must smell the prize, because I know you can't see it. Getting warmer, getting colder. That's it. You must smell the prize, because I know you can't see it. You were warm, but now you're not. Yes, getting warmer. Getting colder. Getting colder. That's it. You must smell the prize, because I know you can't see it. Nope. Getting colder. Yes. Getting warmer. You were warm, but now you're not.
Oh. This mission.
Getting colder. Warmer. Yes, getting warmer. Thank you. getting colder.
Oh my Jesus.
Alarm successfully hacked. The location is returning to normal security levels.
Let me through. Oh. Why isn't it letting me?
You were born, but now you're not.
If you say that one more time.
It. You must smell the prize, because I know you can't see it. Getting colder. You were warm, but now you're not. I give up. It's here. I swear, can you find anything that's not marked right on your map?
God damn.
Yes, this is it. A fragment of my father, destroyed in the old war. I can use it to see him.
Okay.
I see the stalker, stronger. Hunhao's voice within him. I see the reservoir, but I feel confusion. He doesn't know unless... Oh no.
Thank you, daughter. Fear has baited you to the snare. What was secret is now known. Your Tenno, their touch. I now see the womb of the sky. My shadow now walks the path.
What have I done? Get out of there, Tenno!
Yes, yes, hurry, Tenno. But be careful. Last time you got close with the sentience, you wiped out an entire civilization. But you don't remember that, do you?
Thank you. Oh my god.
Tell me, Lotus, what is this reservoir? Some hidden Tenno weakness?
Goodbye, Alid. You've earned your favor. We'll take it from here.
Don't think so. I'm here to protect my investment. If that thing manages to destroy the Tenno, then where does my investment go? Now then, where is he?
You will have strong enemy. All right. And what's up, Lice? I don't know how to say your name. I apologize. The only other gun I would say is worth taking is this. Looks better, and you need more damage mods. Yeah, I do. Guess I have to, like, I'm not too sure where I need to, like, farm them. I don't want any recoil. I'll do these. Radiation, huh? Why not? I'll level up Hornet Strike. All right, shit, I forgot. All right, that means I need to... Trick bag, I don't need. Do you have any idea where I could get some new mods? Mutation not needed. Okay. Wait a second. There it is. dangerous. I was like wondering where. I don't think I need to. He said the mutation is not needed, so I'll do that. I'll check the hack too in a second. I'll just put that. Why not? It doesn't really increase it. I don't want that. Could do that. Maximum ammo or reload speed is already. So reload speed on this 1.4. Not bad. I'll do that, why not? So for the heck, I have health chamber, point blank, then blaze. I don't have it format, so. Oh, not format. Oh, yeah, and I don't have it format, and I don't have it. I don't have Oricon Castle to double the mod capacity, so. I don't know if this gun can carry me to, like, all the way to the end game. So I'm kind of holding him back. I don't. I'm leveling up this, A good upgraded weapon may have a 20 there. Is heck a good weapon? People kept recommending it. Amphis, I'm just there to like get some mastery rank to level up. Good for this quest? Okay. Should I double its mod capacity then? Because mod wise I can put some elemental damage because I have a point blank almost maxed out. This is maxed out. If I double my mod capacity I can max out these two. Then put some elemental. I don't really need that. Like you said, I want to do like 20 to 30,000 DPS. That sounds so badass. What the? Oh yeah. Can I? I think it's a catalyst. Am I spelling it wrong? Okay. Designed to quickly vaporize minerals found. Okay. I have mag stuff too. thought I had over. Oh, there it is. So I can make one. Morphic control gallium. No, why don't I build one? I can rush it and then put it to the hack. But why don't I try the boss heck, one of the best shotguns? Okay. So you think I should double use a Orican catalyst to double its capacity? You think I can get 20,000 to 30,000 DPS with this shotgun? Okay, we can try. Let's rush it, why not? I mean, this is gonna be a tough fight, I guess. In progress. We only have 2 platinum, but that's fine. Ah, oh, they double it, Jesus. Alright, first, I don't know which element to put. Heat, electricity, heat, wait, what do I have? All right, let's put that there. Oh my god, as soon as I put that there, Jesus, I had jumped. Ice and poison, okay. Ice and poison. Do I not have that? I have ice, but I don't have poison. Or... wait, that's radiation. It's blast. What does electricity and cold magnetic? I don't have poison, that's a problem. That sucks. First slot, top, left, top, last slot. Yeah, that's why I did that. Wait, does this have... no, it doesn't have a thing. That's fine. Even if we have like... radiation could work, right? I mean, that's kind of like poison. Blast is not really. Yes, I'll just put those two. All Let me level up these guys. So we want that's maxed. Duration. Point blank. Next. Okay. Wait, how did I get magnetic again? Shit. Oh my god, that sucks. I already had a... Okay. Whatever. Can I like different weapon? Maybe. I don't think I can unfuse in it, right? Yeah. Okay, well, I'm not getting those back. It's whatever. Can probably sell that maybe. I mean, even in a different weapon, I don't think it's in my work. So we have heat, radiation. If we put is that the only elemental I have? Yeah, it's on elemental. Yeah, it's radiation. Yeah. Can't believe I messed this one up. Oh my god, I'm not getting those back. Like 680 or something. Jeez. It's fine though. Alright, then I'm gonna use that blaze. So everything is above like 1,000 now, well, except these. All right, then the last thing is to cold. Fire and okay, we can try that. Bolt on, it's fine. And then It's an electric one. Chilling grasp. No, I already have a like a. Yeah. Fire Electro, yes. How much did that oh my god, that actually improved a lot. Wow. Wait. Charge. I thought I what happened to the chilling grasp? Hello. That's weird. Did I not? Oh, okay, that's weird. All right, for now that'll work, I think. I can do electricity. Oh wait, no idea. Status duration. Alright. Yeah, I will try that. And then you said for the set fire before ice. So radiation and then, oh, gotcha. So you would need this. I don't want to do that. Let me get 1 point of charge shell again. Yeah, it looks good. Look at that damage, man. So with that 5, I can just put like... status chance. Why not, right? And then I can upgrade that for 1 and then have a 50% chance to change element on secondary, you mean? So on a secondary. Yeah. So on secondary, I only have 8, and then I only have these two as elements because I don't have any other elements in this impact critical chance. Razor shot. Yeah, I only have these two. Multi shot. If I put a point into shotguns, Chevy, I can have like 50% chance, but okay. Put out that and level up fire. Oh, it has radiation on its own. That's weird. Okay, where did the fire thing go? Alright, let's level up fire. They need to have like a equip symbol, Jesus. I used up all my endo, so that's gonna be it for that. But yeah, that's fine. Alright, time for... But yeah, thank you for helping me again. I forgot to say how you say your name again. Lee. Let me like do that. Lex better. Oh, you're saying Lex is better. Which one is the Lex again? Oh, well, after this I'll check. Okay, right now that's my shotgun is my most damaging.
Alan, what's in this for you? It's simple, really. I scratch your metal back, and you scratch mine. All the credits in the system are worth half as much as a Tenno owing you a favor. Void gate. These things never make sense to me. You're smart, Tenno. You'll figure out how to open it again, won't you?
This needle pierces the sky. Nata, will we find the Tenno heart within? These puppets will not stop me. I will attack in many forms.
Is this one of the forms? Are you gonna attack? Oh, okay, yeah.
Impressive. These sentient fighters appear to adapt to damage. I'd love to crack one open and see what makes it do.
Sentient fighters can adapt to your attacks.
All right.
Hit them with something else.
Nice.
Incredible. The Stalker has built void keys. Use this one to reopen the portal before more sentient fighters come. The void is poison to them.
I need a void key. Do I have a... Can I get a void key, please? Oh. Okay. Thank you.
Cross the threshold. Go now. The sentients cannot follow.
Oh, don't you just hate that feeling? Makes my stomach flip. Let's see where you've landed. Find a nav console. Sweet prophet, the moon exists. It was in the void all along. I knew the Lotus was powerful, but this, she erased history. We thought it was destroyed all this time. My, Lotus, you make a fine villain.
And the reservoir in it. Very clever, Nata. Shadow, your path is clear.
Funhouse found it. The reservoir, hidden in the void. A place sentience can never reach. We must do everything to keep it there. It's the only way to keep the Tenno's power alive.
Found the reservoir? As unpleasant as our past is, I have to ask. I've seen inside a Tenno, yes. And what I found didn't make sense. Does this reservoir conceal some great deception?
Everything I have done was done to protect them. The void is forbidden to the sentients. It's our only protection against them destroying the Tenno. Do not let Alib distract you from your mission.
Oh, they don't know the truth either, do they? How sweet. The betrayers get what they deserve. Lies from their omnipotent mother.
I have detected a ship leaving the tower. It's the Stalker. He's on his way to the moon. You need to find a way to get off this tower and onto the moon.
It seems to me that this tower is dedicated to masking the moon's location in the void, yes. Why not disable the mask so that Claptrap orders can pick them up? Or is that too complicated for you?
Wow.
That's it, Tenno. Shut down this power grid so that your mouthpiece orders can lock onto your location in the void.
Keep talking, Orokin called Aladvi. Your silence soon comes.
Oh my freaking... Wait, do I... How do I get...
Come now, Tenno. Even a child could figure this system out.
Okay, hold on. There we go. Oh my god. All right. Okay, hold on. Shit.
It was meant. The shadow returns the moon. The reservoir swells with Tenno blood. The old war finally ends.
Oh, jump up. Thank you for the advice. There we go. So we got agile and Christmas. It's not really.
Concern for the operator is at critical levels.
Oh god, I'm tired.
The suspense is killing me. Lotus, you have to tell us your secret. Hey, don't cut me off.
Within the moon lies the reservoir, the secret to your Tenno power. But the secret is dangerous. It drove the stalker to madness. Forgive my deception. I was only trying to protect you from the same fate. Now, it is time to protect yourselves by ensuring the moon remains within the safety of the void.
I don't know what that is. Is that a what is that? See. Yeah, it's not coming up. I don't think I have it. God. drop in. Yeah. I don't think I have it. What is this? Wait, go back. What was that card? Link on reduces. Oh, cool. Oh. Yeah, I have that one. I got that one, I think. Then you need more fast move. Do you mean I need to move faster? Or do I need like attack speed or something? We can try it. Protect the moon. Okay. I'm guessing it's gonna be a defense mission. Oh, I have somebody. Oh, bullet jumps. Gotcha.
The stalker is heading toward the void control room. Track the
collapse the void, Shadow. So that my fragments may attack, the Tenno hearts will beat their last.
No, if the void is collapsed, the reservoir will be destroyed, and you and the rest of the Tenno will be lost. Get to the void control room and stop the stalker.
Oh my god, he's fast.
But the collapse is imminent. If the reservoir is to survive, we need to pull the moon out of the void. Here, help me disrupt the void compasses to reorient the moon.
Our sentence is death.
There are three void compasses that steer the moon within the void. I will disconnect them from the central system to gain control. Supply them with power from your shields while I finish my task.
Oh, okay.
Nata, you trust this Oregon blood who would chisel weapons from our bones?
Get close to the void compass. Void compasses are all disrupted, but there is one more step. Get to the pendula. Hurry.
What was that?
Oregon, the noise you make will cease now and forever.
Uh-oh, Hunhouse found me. Sorry I can't stick around to see how this all ends, but I've got to save my own skin. Don't forget our deal, Lotus.
These pendula keep the moon stable in the void. Power them down. Security Eye, watch out. Wait, the Security Eye just destroyed a Pendula. Try and trick it into taking out the rest. Is taking out the Pendula. Keep it up.
I see what you mean now.
This will not be a smooth ride. Get to extraction as quickly as possible.
What they need, Margulis, is to be destroyed.
Oh, here's Excalibur. It's a free mod. Wait, do I go through here?
Love looks not with the eyes, but with the mind. They won't hurt anyone. I just need more time.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
Hush, my wilted love. I cannot protect you. Tomorrow you must renounce before the sun.
Cunning drift to slide. Is it random? I see, okay. There's only it's fixed, okay, gotcha. Excellus mods. If you don't mind me asking, what mastery rank are you? And how long have you been playing like Warframe? Oh god. I almost fell down. There we go. Cunning drift. Action. Ability range. Oh, cool. I just need more to farm more endo and then I can max that out. And do I need stretch if that has ability range? No, it's alright. I understand that. It's okay, dude. Save the rest. Yeah, it's okay, I understand. Oh, I see. Your mastery rank? Like, I think I'm 5. See, I'm 5. What are you at? Oh, you're 22. Oh my god, that's a lot. That is big. Listen to voices, okay.
Lotus, join with me. Destroy your shame. Become the one I love. Become Nata once more.
Where do I go? Okay, I will move fast.
Seven hands raised. For your apostasy, the judgment is death. Margulis, why?
Oh, I didn't even see him. That took a while. Oh, I see, I see. Okay, thank you. Thank you for saying that. Gonna leave.
I know we are desperate, Executor. But these aren't Dax soldiers. These are gods possessed by devil minds.
That's cool, that's like a lotus flower. Excuse me?
Dream. Not of what you are, but of what you want to be.
You hesitate, Shadow, but remember your despair. This is your only chance to make it end. Your hatred is too weak, Shadow. Mine is strong. My fragments will finish this.
Okay.
Tenno. Operator. You're awake now, but you're more vulnerable than ever. Get back to your ship now. You need to focus your mind to unleash your true power.
Oh. Okay. I was confused for a second. So, can I have this for the rest of the game or? That's like seems like a bit too powerful. Jesus. Oh God. Ooh, what was that? Oh, Strix, thank you for the host, man. Appreciate it. I mean, you already saw my face cam, Alejandro. Hey, dude, what's up? Okay, I'm still carrying him, okay.
You have descend into the heart of your orbiter. There you will find the somatic link.
Find the what now? What's happening? Oh, Anugamin, thank you for the follow, appreciate it.
Stalker, how?
When did this come here? Oh god. Alright, just let me, okay, I can't because he's like freaking throwing gesture potentials at me. Help me. Why? I can't even jump, man. Okay.
Stop them, Shadow. Do not let the child's power rejoin the sky.
Holy fucking shit. That is so annoying.
Focus, Tenno. Use your energy to breathe life into the somatic link.
How do I do that? Hello? Can I, do I need to press X? Oh. It's freaking, okay, now there's fucking two of them.
It needs more power.
I know it needs more power, but just hold on. It's not gamer, hold on.
One more time.
Green screen is new, yes. I didn't always have it. I won't miss it. Okay, now I'm, I don't know what's happening to me.
No self. No sense, no death, just a metal puppet dangling on Tenno's strings. Only the Tenno's death will end your despair. All your dreadlong life, you've waited for this moment. But you're asking yourself, was I one of these wretched things? You know the answer. You still hate them. You still hate yourself. What is this?
Like, oh, I did not expect that to happen. I thought he was just gonna pull the sword out. What is happening right now? Oh God. Let me turn. Come on, who's that? Who's that? Oh, it's Lotus? Yeah, it is Lotus. I did say guess to attention, it did look like one, so...
Now we fight on two fronts, my child. The war without. And the war within.
Excuse me? Is this supposed to be me? No face selected. I don't know, man. I don't know what's happening right now. Why do I... Is this a human? How do I go back? Everything can be later if you need. Oh, okay, gotcha. Fine, I'll choose a secondary phase. Why do I need a secondary phase? Fine, that's fine. Hairstyle. Oh god, the hairstyles looks cool. Yeah, I was in a accept choice. Choice as in what? What choice? I guess I'll get to that. Oh, this hairstyle looks cool. Wait, is this a female hairstyle? Oh wait, I have to buy it. Watch. Okay, whatever. I choose this hair color. What? It doesn't even look blue, man. Come on. Oh, there it is. Highlights. Oh, that's cool. Red highlights. I'll do that. Hair part, I don't know what that means. Markings. Oh, it's wicked. Let me do that. I think I like this one. That's fine. Oh, what the hell. Oh, Play Central, thank you for the auto host. This is my inner weeb, yes it is. Eyes, inner eye color. Gonna make the Byakugan. Oh, that looks awesome. And weird at the same time. Let me do this. Voice.
My Warframe is the hand, and I am the will.
The Lotus is counting on us.
The Lotus is counting on us.
My Warframe is the hand, and
we know the mission.
We know the mission.
Transference signal strong.
All right, let's get to work. My Warframe.
I like Owl better.
And I am the will.
Yeah, doesn't it look like the Byakugan? Yeah. Facial accessories. Oh. Oh my god, I can be the chick from Darling in the Franxx, which I only still watch like one episode of. A unicorn. What the hell is that? Oh, I need to buy these. Fuck, no. Turn, keep, no. That's a full ear covering, and this is just. No, I think I'll just go with that. Okay, and I need to buy these. Eye accessories? Jesus. Oh my god. I have to have it. Oh, it says dual Oculus. Shit, he's wearing Oculus glasses. Oh my god. I made my Naruto character. Secondary card. I think that's good, right? Continue.
My child, so beautiful to behold.
Isn't it?
How do you feel?
He has a Byakugan.
Confused. I thought I was.
Okay, he can talk.
Forgive me. This is who you really are, a Tenno. More than human, but once a child like any other. What do you remember?
Oh shit, always studying, a handheld in mine, aboard the zero, a fight. Studying, I don't really do studying. A handheld in mine, I don't know what that is. A handheld. Zeriman? What is a Zariman? I mean, they're nice. Always studying. I don't really fight. I'll say this.
The soft lines of a hand. My mother's, I think. We were watching the stars, awaiting the jump to Tau. She was afraid.
Memories. From your time aboard the Zeriman 10-0, before the void jump accident. It was years before the ship was recovered. It was drifting, dead in space. All her crew gone.
Oh my god, you're nice. I'm just noticing it now. Things happen for a reason. This story before games. Really? This is before the game. Jesus. Okay. Things happen for a reason. We stuck together. They tried to help. I don't know what the. Things. I don't really believe things happen for a reason. We stuck together. They tried to help us.
We were just kids, but they were afraid of what we could do. When they tried to treat us like rats, I stood up to them. I wasn't gonna let them divide us after what we've been through.
You were so brave, but the Orokin were afraid of you. The void had changed you, and you couldn't control it. No one could. They were about to destroy the orphans of 10-0, but Margulis. She loved you. She found a way.
To pay for what they didn't choose and she was pulling it. I don't really know her, but she was brave. Says she was
in
brilliant.
Dreams we could control it, focus it. So she made the pods her favorite flower. She said sometimes something beautiful can grow out of something ugly.
The Orokin murdered Margulis, used her work to create transference. Your mind projected into a surrogate strong enough to withstand your power. It felt like waking up, but it was just a lucid second dream.
Oh, that makes sense. We saw justice. We were fearless. We reached for knowledge.
There was a sense of it, but we set fear aside. I remember what fear did, how it turned them against us. I vowed never to be controlled by it. I was gonna live or die with honor.
And so you became Tenno, serving the Orokin, but bound by honor. As the Tenno grew, they founded great schools, the Tenno ways. Do you see yours?
Oh, fudge me. Oh, God. Oh, God. Okay, here we go. They followed the path of engage the enemy. Their swift, uncompromising onslaught holding them back. Could vanquish an opponent before he had the chance to steal himself. Speed and savage cannons. That's the Madurai. Vazarin? They trained to counter the enemy, then moved for his attacks in order to nullify. They maintain contact. The Naramon. I don't know why that sounds like a freaking Digimon. This discipline focused on knowing the enemy. Tactician of that to truly understand. General Kenji, Madurai damage, Bazarin heal, Onairu armor, Naramon backstab. I see. They believed the clearest path to victory was to dominate the enemy. They sought to choke on opponent of all resources. So Zenerik is energy. And now they push themselves. The enemy could not match their endurance, then battle could be one of the uncommonest. So Nairu is armor. It's between Zenaruk, Madurai, and then Vazarin. Energy damage heal. You took Zenaruk energy. I believe the clearest path to victory is to dominate the enemy. They sought to choke an opponent. The sheer strength could erase any resistance. I mean, yeah. Oh, and the paintings too. So this is like a sky, sea, tree, rocks, or crystal, and a mountain. I'll take your, but this can be changed later. Oh, I got it. Energy would be good. Damage we can always deal with. Heal, we don't really need it. Armor, it would be cool. Backstabs, not really. So I'll take energy. Like you said.
I see a crystal refracting the moonlight.
Oh, that's cool.
The way of Zenerik.
We Zenerik.
The path to victory was to dominate the enemy. That strength of spirit could overcome any resistance.
Zenerik will be your focus. But we have so much more to do. Here in the Orbiter, transference will be even stronger. Command the Warframes. Make whole the shattered world you've been given. Are you ready, Tenno?
Oh! That makes sense. That's why we can, like, there's, like, a lot of Warframes and... Okay, oh my god, that I... Oh, shit. That is so cool. That's why we can, like, have so many Warframes. That's so awesome. Just realized that. Hey, Otia, what's up, man? Yeah, I finally got here. Wait, shit, what did she ask me? Shit, I wasn't listening. Done. Again. Guys, do you know what, like, she was talking about before? Started talking. Yeah, Otias. Now you have not so good. 5 skill with 3 minutes to wait. After war with Inquest, you will have better. Okay. I don't want to be done. Oh, wait, no. Okay, done. I'm done.
Yes, Lotus. I am.
Zenerik Lens. Yeah, so Otia's on, like, planet Pluto, I think. Oh shit, there's more. And I'm about to go to, well.
Check your inbox, operator. Maybe Ordis will get a message someday.
Yeah, he's further than me. I'm sorry, the stalker, he suppressed my system. I tried to warn you, but could only watch as he attacked. I'm so relieved you survived, by the way, after the fight. But if you might want it, it has been out of your inventory along with this. Back orders, these items have been delivered to your inventory. Ooh, that's a cool situation. I mean, I don't know what a sword is gonna do for me. Goddamn, I believe. Oh yeah, I mean, we've been like playing this game non-stop for like a couple of weeks now. Right now I'm making chili. Oh, it's almost ready. This is ready to be cleaned. Oh fucking Jesus Christ. Honest, god damn it. Okay. Like, I'm making all of these.
Operator, I've run diagnostic regressions.
I'm almost to like mastery level 6. Put lens in your loved frame health. Yeah, okay. Can I only do it once? The Warframe that I like right now is Frost mainly. I mean, Trinity Prime is good too. Is it an upgrade?
Operator, please return
covered in blood.
What is this?
Safe and sound.
How do I put a lens? Gear, emotes, abilities. Oh, you can take more lenses later, okay. How do I wait? Put a lens in your lap. Is it formless? Like actions and then. Oh, lens. Channel affinity focus. Channel affinity into.
New alert marked on navigation, Tenno.
Channel affinity into focus on max rank. What does that do? Let me check. Hold on. Right. Focus lens. Focus on special items that convert a specific affinity yard. Focus points. Focus points accumulated can be spent on upgrading or unlocking focus abilities. A single focus lens can be installed on a fully leveled Warframe weapon, arc wing, arc weapons. Oh, I see. If an item currently equipped. Back to continue any focus points. Gotcha, okay. So yeah, okay, so which Warframe? Only have one. I wanna put it in. I want to say. Frost. Trinity Prime is good. I'll put it in Frost. Wait.
Foundry items can be claimed, operator.
Are channel affinity to focus with certain way. Oh, I see. Try going the emissor on the ship. Okay, I'll do that. Okay. That's really creepy. Okay, that's nothing. Hold on. Oh, that's cool. really cool. Is this like a ghost tree or something? Weird. All right.
It's disgusting, is it not, operator? Otis would enjoy
purging this.
Cleaning this room, but sadly this vile mass serves you and your warframes a necessary evil.
Do I sit in it?
Otis cannot remember, but there does seem to be a
relationship
between your warframes and the infestation. I would be careful in here, operator. Domesticated or not, Otis does not trust this thing. Operator, no! Have you lost your mind?
Is that a bad thing? Oh, okay. Wait, what does that do? I don't even know. All right, so I need Are you kidding me? No problem, man. Have a good night. Thank you for coming. Thank you. Have a good night. Bye. I appreciate it. Thank you. Kraken, that's fine. I mean, I need to get off here soon anyways. I need to go to sleep. Next objective, Pluto Junction. Okay. Where am I? Oh, I'm on. Oh. I'm on Neptune right now. Alright, well, we completed, I think, second dream. Did we? Yeah, we completed the second dream. Alright, so I'm gonna be, yeah, I think I'm gonna end it there. But yeah, thank you everybody for coming. Thank you Strix for the host. Thank you Josh, Alejandro, Otia, and everybody else for coming out and hanging out. I appreciate it. And you too, Elias Trijos. I hope I'm saying your name right. But yeah, thank you everybody for coming. Thank you for the host again, Strix. I appreciate it. And have a good night, everybody. I need to go to sleep quickly. Actually, who's on right now? Oh, let's host Kabumi. Good night, everybody. We're gonna host Kabumi. Bye. How is it gonna work?